Heather. Let's work it down to Heather. Cross choke.
Vincent Santiago.
No triangles, Marquise. No triangles.
And in second place,
cross
choke.
Good. Get the other grip. Over the head. Thumb in. Keep it going. Now you can armbar that arm on your right side. When you go for the grip, she reaches. It's armbar right there.
Number nine.
Keep that grip. You gotta keep that other, the left hand in. The left hand grip is important. You gotta keep her down with that. Yeah. Now work your other grip in. Let's go. Pick an arm. There's armbar right there. Pick whichever arm. Make sure your technique is good. Man, you got it, Crystal. I gotta go.
That's the beat.
All right, we have the winners for youth 10 to 12 BJJ beginner division. In third place from Tiger Showman, William Griffin. And in second place from Florida MMA, Isaac Monroe.
You know, I just figured out how to read the schedule.
Huh?
I just figured out how to read the schedule.
From MJ MMA, Devin Flannery.
I'll say when I'm done. This girl about to whoop his ass.
Falling competitors come to mat number 13.
Look to the ceiling.